Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more 7-Minute Squads here on FIFA 19. Has been a little while since we've done a little bit of gameplay. My last episode over at Jack's channel was an absolute travesty, absolutely tragic, and I want to forget about it. Just reminded you about it. Nevertheless, we have got the creator of the series to my left. Jack, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
Yeah, dude, I mean, that was a... We absolutely flew through that introduction.
Yeah, that was quick.
I was happy with that, mate. Maybe I'm going to be on form here today. We have got in form Rajan Nainggolan. You're going to see this after the new team of the week's come out, ladies and gentlemen. However, I've said this in a couple of videos, but I'm going to be away skiing. That's just what happens. Sadly, you can't, you know, record the new team of the week when it's not out yet. So that is just the way it goes. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy the episode nonetheless. So if you do enjoy it and want to see more of it, smash that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are new around here. Without further ado, Jack, should we get over to the store and open up some packs, mate, to get our second player?
Let's do it.
I think I've got a couple of these gold electrum player packs left. I've got a couple, so let's do two of these and see how we get on.
I managed to get a couple of walkouts actually in them.
Did you?
I did not get
so lucky, mate. Did I get bored the first one? It's going to be Socrates, is it? It is going to be Socrates. Not a terrible start, to be honest with you.
Not bad.
Not terrible at all. Definite possibility. In fact, you know what? I probably will end up going with him, to be totally honest, but... I don't think I've actually used him in this game so far, to be totally honest with you. And he has gone in form, that could be used.
Benitez.
Got two boards actually. Brazilian, CDM, I mean Gustavo. They have absolutely finessed him with that new picture.
I don't know what Gustavo is.
Yeah, that is. It looks a bit like Prince actually. But I don't know what they're doing with that. That's unacceptable. I'd write in a letter of complaint.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going to go with Socrates, mate.
You're going to go with Socrates, okay.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm still opening because I've only got 7.5, so it's...
Oh, it could take you a little while.
Not ideal, yeah.
Could take you a little while.
Ooh, Callion. Oh, I can't flipping use him.
No, you can't.
God's sake. That's a sick player as well.
Like. It is a decent player. I think he's got a couple of... He might not have an inform, but he's got like a... Definitely got a UCL card, I think.
Yeah.
Right, mate, I'm going to spin out while you're opening up packs.
Yeah, mate, crack on.
And just tell me when to stop.
Stop.
You know what? For once, I'm actually relatively happy with that.
Really?
Relatively happy. I got Rajan Nainggolan.
Ooh, okay.
So it's not terrible.
Decent. I can't even use him, for God's sake, man. Come on. This is ridiculous now. Skip. What have we got? Moya. Does he have like an inform or anything? Just any chance? Nope. Great. Oh, for God's sake.
Oh dear, this could be a choppity chop chop, I reckon, ladies and gentlemen. 7.5k packs are notorious for not giving out walkout, so we might have to see you in a couple of... We'll give him another pack or two, because you never know, it might happen.
Might pop up. Come on. What have we got here? Jesus, man.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna take a cut, ladies and gentlemen. See you in a few minutes. You got one, yeah?
Yeah, Bruma.
Bruma, okay.
Does he have like an inform?
Who does he play for?
No, he plays for Leipzig.
Leipzig, okay.
Or Mori. Rodri.
Okay.
Rodri. Is he any better? Is that the same guy? Okay, yeah, I'm going to use this guy. He's called Rodrigo, actually. He's just not called Rodri.
Okay, Rodrigo. Is he from? La Liga?
He's from Spanish, yeah. La Liga, Atletico Madrid.
Rodrigo. What position?
Centre mid.
Okay.
I'll use his like UCL card.
Rodrigo. Okay, well, while you're doing that, mate, why don't you spin up?
Yes, one second.
Okay, Spanny, I see you on about.
Good. There he is. Okay. Right, I'm going to start spinning now, mate. Do you want to tell me to stop?
Stop.
4-3-2-1.
4-3. I've got the 4-3-1-2. So, we're not too far away from each other there.
Yep.
All right, let's get some shotgun players sorted out, and then we'll be back and start the timer up.
Let's do it.
All right, Jack, would you like to give me the players I cannot use?
Yes, so you cannot use Manolas.
Yeah.
You cannot use Leno. And you cannot use Icardi.
Icardi, Manolas, and Leno. Leno is going to be a brute. Okay, fair enough. I have said for you, Diego Costa, Saul, and Icardi also.
Costa, Saul, and Icardi.
Yep.
Okay, mate.
All right. Shall we get this underway?
Yes, I'm ready when you are.
3, 2, 1, begin. Okay. Well, Hector, stand up, my man. Yes, has he got? I don't think he's got any special cards, man. No, he hasn't. He's literally just got that. It's a little bit annoying. Right, so I packed a player the other day, and I don't know how I'm gonna get him in just yet. But I packed. It was a baby icon, and it was Rui Costa, and I feel like it'd be a travesty if I don't at least try to get him in.
Nice.
At least one video.
Yeah.
So if I do that. Slap that there. You said Icardi though, didn't you?
I did say Icardi, yeah.
He's with a striker for Inter.
Juve striker, we're gonna go. Oh my gosh,
they actually haven't really got, they've got this Martinez guy, but.
Mandzukic. Scream Mandzukic looking pretty decent.
Well, just for the time being, I'll slap him in. Actually, wait, he's got the other card there. What's that 84 rated card? Send him to the club.
Right, solid.
What is that?
Need...
Foot swap deal rewards. Okay, that's not going to happen, is it? So slap that card in there for now. Centre mid from Inter. I like, look at that. That is just a piece of bloody perfection, that is. Get you in there, buddy. Okay, yeah. So that was sweet there. Sweet, almost sweet there.
Gelson. So, what do I do, man?
That's not that, is it?
Right wing.
I can never ever spell Petacek's name.
Petrcech.
Cech. By the way, guys, I'm dyslexic. Allow me. Just give me a break, will ya? Please. Just give me a break. Premium squad building channel. That's just not going to happen, is it? Team of the week. Fair enough.
We're going to pick Gelson Martins. Why not? We're going to have to. I don't really have a choice, to be fair. Then. We could go ahead. La Liga.
So I've only got two leagues so far, haven't I? Yeah, I do. Just have a look at a
Spanish lad, 4-4. Ooh, Pablo Sarabia.
Portuguese.
He looks flipping decent. Never seen him about. Okay, so
I just don't think I'll be able to, because I don't think Pepe's got a strong link. I don't think a strong link exists for those two. So what I'll have to do is get Portuguese. I can't do it again. I really can't. I can't mess this up again, bro. Surely to God. I can't.
You've got enough
impossible.
Time. You've got 3 minutes, 48.
Yeah, no, but I need to get... I've got a bank on the fact there's a Portuguese... But he's not even a link there. I can't do this again. I can't. You know what it is? I swear every time I try to use an icon, I mess it up because of the fact I'm trying to get the icon in.
Yeah. Well, an icon links to everyone, doesn't it? So...
Yeah, but I've got him. I need it's one position here that's going to cost me, if anything.
Ah.
That'll be all it is, and it will cost me there. So it's just not going to happen. Okay, so I don't want to have to take him out though. How much? I've got 3 minutes left.
I could go Spanish.
Okay, right. Let's just do this then. It's going to have to be this way. I don't think I can use Czech. Sadly, I'm going to have to go Greek down the Greek route.
Spanish centre back.
Greek concept players, please. Papadopoulos. So if I put him in there, Muslera. He's not going to get enough chem though, is he?
It's going to have to be Hector Bellerin.
He won't get enough Kem.
There we go, then centre-backs, Prem.
Dude, I think I've actually messed this up again, mate. I actually can't believe this. Really? How? I don't understand what's happened to me. It's like I've gone, it's literally like I've gone back in time.
Still is. Enough time, don't fret yet.
No, I just don't think so, man. I've got 2 minutes. I've just messed it up again, man. Unless I don't use him, slap in. Who's the left back for Inter? I could go with Dalbert, is it? Yeah, let's do that. I'm going to have to go that way, I think. Serie A, Inter. Oh, you can use three. Let's just go with anyone then. Serie A, left back. Do that. Just for, why not slap him in there? We can take you out. Move him, send him to club.
And then in goal. Well, I'm going to be done.
Yeah, nice.
Liverpool.
Oh my gosh, I haven't even got him in the flipping club. Stuff it.
I'm done.
Is that his special? Is that fine? Yeah, that's good. Okay, cool. Let's just do that then. So we could go with that other guy. What's his name? Moutinho from Prem.
Wolves,
yeah. Nations, get that. How much time do I have? One minute.
1 minute and 10 seconds.
Do I have a cop? I do have a slap you in there, and then this up here can be within reason, I think, anything I want. Little Portugal. Okay, stuff it. Portuguese, my club. No. Oh no. Dude, I'm panicking a little bit here now. I'm panicking. Okay, that's fine there. If I put him in here. Who is he? What is he? What's he do? He's a future stars. That is going to work nicely. We've done it. I think we have done it. It's not the way I thought I was going to do it. There's a lot of Portuguese in there. But you know what? It's a bit different. From what you'd normally see from me, so
nice.
Maybe it'll turn out well. We've got 22 seconds left on the clock. We've only got three players from Inter there. We've got two players from Wolves, three players from Arsenal, and Goulem. Is there someone better than this guy though? I swear there is. I've only got 10 seconds left, so there's no chance for me to change it. But it's just the first one I'll go for there. All right, it's fair enough. Might as well let the timer run out. 3, 2, 1. There it goes. I have not used Manolas Icardi or Leno. You have not used Costa, Saul or Icardi, I'm assuming?
No, none of them.
Perfect. All right, well, let's go get these players bought and get ourselves into a match. So, guys, so basically, this card here is unavailable and the former other striker I had was a Foot Champions card. So I'm just going to look for them now because this guy here has got this card here, I believe, Team of the Week, which is fine, so I can slap him in. And for the other striker, I'm just going to have to, sadly, take a massive, massive downgrade, which is slightly irritating, but that's where it goes sometimes. I guess it's got to be, there you go, it's going to be him. So that's the reason why, obviously, they're not going to be in the squad because he's unavailable. He was like a weekly objectives or something like that. So yeah, let's have a little look.
Ooh,
very nice, mate.
Very nice.
Very nice indeed.
Decent, I rate that. I do rate it.
Yeah, you've got a solid little squad there.
What's the guy's name? Right, striker again? Can't remember.
Oh, good question, mate. Very good question.
I haven't been on him like over a week, so it could be.
Oh!
Jesus!
Finish it!
Whoa!
Oh, no!
That was flipping lucky.
Oi, oi. Chill out, Martins.
No, what's Martins. He doing?
I swear every game we have, I have high pressure at the very start, and it just absolutely... Oh, no!
Oh, my flipping God. It was too...
I was about to say, like, I've got high pressure at the very start, it just subsides massively. Give me that half-time whistle and I'm a goner.
Oh my god.
Whip this. God. Ping it! Oh my goodness! Allison, just get in the bin. Man. Anywhere but where it went, it's a goal. Literally anywhere but there. Play that, please. Yes. Great. Come release just in time. Bellerin, the man that crosses the balls. Oh. Must take that first time.
What block?
Oh.
Blocks.
Must take it first time. Jeez, bro, this has been high octane entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. High octane indeed. I swear FIFA, it, like no other game, will make you make noises that you didn't know your body was capable of making.
What a ball that.
No.
What? How has he not got better connection?
Very, very questionable shot. It's a good ball. Oh dear, he's got the wrong,
Oh, come on. Got to be doing better there. Sarabia.
Always liked you.
Oh no.
That is an absolute peach. He's, no, Jota, you can't do that to me.
He's actually just kicked Finnair.
You cannot do that to me. I can't believe it.
He kicked Finnair. Come on, back post, surely. Get your bearing,
my man. What do you want about a crucial ligament? He doesn't need it, mate. Oh, that's a great bit of play. It's going to get a goal. Oh, deserved goal there, mate. Good goal.
Mandzukic, that's a 93 shooting for you. Extreme
very
card.
Good goal. He hoodwinked him. Finished. Oh my gosh. Out of nowhere. Talk about bloody hoodwinks. Gee, Nelson's just hoodwinked me at the back post. Fair play to him. Good goal.
That was good a tiny goal. Little body. What, a body?
That was a nice little goal.
Not a body. A volley.
Nice little body, mate. Beer garden on your mind, mate, yeah, I think. No. I need this to be whipped. Whip it now. Go on.
Oh.
I'm pleased.
Oh. Alisson, a bit dramatic, but got the job done. Out.
That's a demon. That's a demon ball. Oh, what a header. That is a great, just, great ball there.
Andre Silva's genuinely just beaten Virgil van Dijk in the air.
Let's have a look again. He did. Well, yeah. He was behind him, to be fair.
What?
See, that's the first header I've scored in this flipping game. Really? Well, not this game, but this from a corner, I think it's the first goal I've scored.
I mean, I can't really remember myself scoring one apart from like the first couple of feet.
Please play this ball now. Thank you so much.
Out.
Ake, get out! Boom!
Lovely stuff.
Ake needs to get in the bloody bin, mate. Oh, wow. I'm not going to lie to you, bro. I've actually been incredibly impressed with this team.
Yeah, it's actually played pretty well.
Look at this! Out. Yes.
There we go. Oh my gosh. Alisson doing bits once again. Shoot.
Nudge. Moutinho.
Check it out. How? Oof, good lord.
Hello. Referee. I'm actually sorry, but some of this.
that actually, you should be sectioned for that.
This is unbelievable. Roy Costa is actually an absolute demon.
Demon.
He's an absolute, honestly. He's
oh
a,
my god.
Oh, bro. He's a flipping demon. Yes. Yes.
Oh, no.
Ping it. Oh, did that come off your player? Must have done. What?
Oh, no, you read it.
Oi! Nah! Nah! No! Oh. Not like this, please! Not like this, man!
Ooh,
is that full time? Bro, you know what? That, despite losing, I'm actually not too disappointed with how I played there.
Yeah.
I feel like that was pretty decent. That second goal, I fell asleep, the hoodwink one, cost me.
Yeah.
I have to say, I'm very, very impressed with Roy Costa. Very impressed with him. It would be a shame if he goes.
It's quite an end-to-end game as well, to be fair, actually.
It really was. All right. I really just don't want my Costa. I don't actually know who I'd be more upset to see go. Costa. He was very good. Very, very good. I am, however, ready to go, bro.
Ready?
Yeah.
What formation?
It's the 4-3-1-2.
I'm gonna go for your left back.
Oh, it's okay. It's only Socrates, so we will take that. Roger Nangolan.
Shut up.
It was.
I literally changed my mind at the last minute. Swear down.
Raja, I put Raja there. I left Roy Costa at CAM, but I juggled the rest of them around.
Mate, you're lucky as well, Kat. I was just looking at. this is actually not even like ball right now. I was either going to be Cam, goalkeeper, or left back. Not even a joke.
There you go. That's it. We've managed to dodge the bullets there, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, smash out a like rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. And yeah, I've been Oakley, that's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Goodbye.
Peace.